Hello everybody, welcome back to yet again another gameplay video, where today I'll be Castlevania, Harmony of the Sands. So, essentially, yeah, this is another Castlevania game that I found. As usual, I'll just 50 years have passed since Simon Belmont vanquished the curse of Dracula. Fate has dictated that Juste Belmont, blood descendant of the Belmont family, hunt for the relics of Dracula. One day, Juste's best friend, Maxim, who had set out on training expedition 2 years earlier, returned unexpectedly, his body covered with wounds. Juste, that's Lide, a childhood friend whom they both deeply care about, has been kidnapped. Maxim has completely lost his memory of the time training away from home, and only has vague images of the kidnapping. Ignoring his bodily injuries, Maxim leads Juste to the place where he believes Lide is being held captive. Passing through thick fog, the two men happen upon a castle undocumented on any map. Could this be the fabled Dracula's castle? Standing solemnly in the night, this forbidden castle welcomes its unexpected guests as the moonlight shines upon it. I couldn't help myself, okay, I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me. Castlevania. Harmony of Dissonance. 2 minutes have passed already. Nice. This might be a long play, depending. Because I heard that it's basically supposed to be more fantasy version of Metroid. They truly believe that Luigi was brought to this castle. My memory fails me, but this seems to be the case. Don't you believe me? I know better than anyone that you are not the castle. Just be. Are you alright? Later, you should be concerned about it. Not me. Go on ahead. You'll be right behind you. Yeah, I'm okay, then. I'll see you inside. Okay. Let's... That's interesting. The last game, like, important. I need to know that. I'm like, sure, like,
restored. Nice.
Yep.
Is there a possible map of the place? Use a concuss mini ice spells. Thank you. fucking jolly little fuckers. Just save. Great souls. Panda doesn't do shit, got it. fancy bandana. Let's see. No, so far the leather.
Yes, save.
Allows user to recognize how much damage an enemy has received. How Motherfucking can.
That'd
be awesome if it's said, but it's not.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yes, a save room. I've been waiting for one. Okay. Maxim, are you alright? Is that you? I'm glad you're alright. What's wrong with you? Standing around in a daze leaves you vulnerable.
I think I've been in this castle before.
What did you say?
I can clearly recall, but I think I've been here before.
Memories come back to you?
Seems so. I've been feeling strange since coming to the castle. I could take you a little further, perhaps I may be able to get a pulse of you.
Come on, let's get together, Maxim.
Yeah, if we're going to find Lily, we must separate to cover more ground.
Yes, you're right.
Be careful, Maxim. Watch your back too, Maxim.
Alright, you're done. Pressing down plus jump, user may slide.
Oh yeah, it's all coming together.
Yes.
also works.
Look a bit different than they did before. Shit, bro. Whatever.
Thank you.
wonder why. Talk about busted.
Thank you.
grab a potion real quick. Stupid, I could just use a potion. Yes, it is. Cursed. Wait. An uncursed potion. Side table for.
Thank you.
I mean, to be fair, there was no fucking save. I don't know why, so I'm just gonna end the video here. Still mad about the fact that there was no fucking save. But whatever. Anyways, guys, see you till next time. Peace out.